What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Hoodie Girl Wafi, aka Mr. Green Light Bitch, and I'm back at it again with another video. I'm doing another mukbang challenge, but this time, I got the hot and spicy noodles.
It's about to go down.
Like the last spicy noodle challenge. So, actually, no, this is going to be the part two of the spicy noodle challenge, my bad. Part two of the spicy noodle challenge. Last time I bought this, it was the spicy flavor. So it was like hot spicy. This time I actually walked to Walmart instead of ordering online to have it delivered to me. I walked to Walmart to go pick up some more, another one of these. But this time I ended up picking out the blazing hot flavor. So this one didn't have the little liquid hot sauce in there. It had the chili sauce. This packet right here is the chili sauce. It had that in there along with the spicy seasoning to the top ramen. So I already mixed it in before I started the video. And so it looks like this right here. So it may not look blazing hot red like if I had the hot sauce liquid, but the smell to it, I smelled it and it is hot spicy as fuck. So we're gonna do a spicy noodle challenge. Also, I'm gonna put a video down here that you guys can watch while we do this. So I do got me some drink. I do have a Body Armor waters, which are these right here. I do have a whole pack of these left. So, but instead of drinking one of these, I'm gonna try out and do it with the Dr. Pepper right here in the can. So I've had to get some acid in my system and burp or whatever. So I'm gonna see how this blazing hot flavor tastes. So I feel like I still gotta mix it in. I'm scared. Cause the spicy noodle challenge, y'all seen that stuff had me like gone. Man, this right here is the blazing hot. So man, rest in peace to my stomach and to my butt, because it's gonna be blazing hot on fire. It's not the normal eat it and you'll taste it immediately. It's the normal you eat it, it tastes good, and that's when the hot spiciness and the blazing hotness kick in. So like I said, I got the Dr. Pepper, so I was smart for opening right then and there. Damn, I don't even think I'm gonna be able to make it to eat all of this like I did the last spicy noodle challenge. Because I've been smoking all day today, so part of me is telling me to eat, and the other part of me is saying don't eat because I'm full. So I'm high as fuck right now. I'm smoking earlier today, so I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna eat one more hand of noodles. Take one more bite of some noodles right here. Then drink this Dr. Pepper, get a little few burps in. And then I'm gonna cut it short. So this shit is spicy as fuck. I don't give a fuck. Let me drink this one more time. I'm scared. This shit is spicy. Whew. This shit is spicy as fuck. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save a little bit of it for a little bit later after I get done smoking. But I'm gonna end this video right here. So, actually, you know what? Nah, I'm not gonna end this video. Fuck it. Take one more drink of this Dr. Pepper, then I'm gonna do what I gotta do. Yeah. Yeah, man, I'm high as fuck. Like earlier today, before I even wanted to do a vlog, I didn't even want to do any kind of vlog or recording to upload on my channel, but I decided to go on and do it anyway, so. Feels so good right now. Cause I'm glad earlier today I smoked and I didn't even want to do no vlog. I didn't want to do no kind of challenges. I don't want to do nothing. I didn't want to upload or nothing. But for this video, I'm gonna do it as my spicy noodle challenge number 2. I tapped out because that shit was too hot. So those noodles was too freaking hot. I shouldn't have grabbed that type of that flavor. That was the worst. And I wouldn't ever recommend that for my enemy. Whew. Spicy as fuck. Man, I miss y'all, man. I know it's been like over a week, maybe even 2 weeks. I got a feeling it's over a week since I last uploaded. I'll say about nine days since I last uploaded. So I'm gonna do my best to record and edit this video tonight. I'm gonna record it, edit it, and then I'm gonna do everything, put everything together and all of that. So that way by tomorrow morning, I'm gonna set it to upload to my channel. But I'm gonna have it listed and recorded as for today, which is the night before. Y'all, I haven't done a video in like almost damn near going on 10 days, close to 2 weeks. It's crazy, man. I know y'all been like, when is this dude gonna upload? Like, I don't know. I didn't want to upload or do this video, but I also didn't want to do no editing or go any longer without putting up a video. I think about it, I go on my channel, go through all my videos, and then I look at that and I'm like, I gotta upload, because I can't leave these guys 8 days straight without no upload, no video, no updated video. What the heck is going on, what I'm doing, or what type of content they're getting when I do my next upload. They don't know what they're getting. So man, I try to do what I can. I try to take time out of my day to start doing videos. My video schedule is still gonna be the same. I'm gonna try to upload every 2 days, if not upload every 3 days, so that way it can be at least 3 days apart to get a break, to also rest, but also go over what video I want to do for my next upload. So think I'm gonna do it. If not every 2 days, I'm gonna do it every 3 days. Which means y'all gonna get 2 videos a week. Which I feel like that's a great schedule right there. Instead of doing like almost 6 videos in a week. Like that's a lot of uploading, but that's kind of too much. But I'm gonna upload 2 videos a week, 1 video every 3 days. So that way you guys at least get two new videos a week per week. And I get a lot of rest and come up with more ideas and better ideas of what video I want to upload. So may I remind y'all, I smoked earlier today. I actually been in the house all day, so I haven't went out because it's been raining. So I was like, you know what, today is a day where I can just chill, lay down, eat, watch Netflix or whatever. I smoked earlier after I woke up to get a morning smoke session. Got my day started just going through the channel, looking at all my videos and all of that. And I was like, you know, I gotta do something. So I did another, took time out, did another little smoke break to come up with ideas and to think and meditate. So I feel like this is a video that I want to give y'all. So, and plus it's been a minute too, so I want to do a part two to the Spicy Noodle Challenge. So the Spicy Noodle Challenge, I'm not going to do no more parts to, because it's like behind the camera, when the cameras are off, my stomach and my ass be burning and hurting from the spiciness and the hot flavor. I ain't gonna sugarcoat nothing. I ain't finna sugarcoat shit. I love y'all, but off the camera when I'm not recording, bro, my stomach be blazing, burning on fire. Like no cap, like I be having to go almost throw up because of how spicy it is. Like for real. But I still do it for you guys because I love y'all. So I gotta put up some for the fans and for the subs. So I appreciate you guys. I love you guys, man. We're going to the next level. So if you're new to this channel, stomp and smash on that like button, 2-piece that subscribe button, hit that notification bell to be part of the Noti gang. So you guys will be the VIPs and MVPs of being the first ones to get these uploaded videos and be the first ones to watch and like. So I want you guys to share this video and let's go on and make this video. Let's try to get this video to 1,000 views and at least 500 likes. 500 likes, 1,000 views. So that at least half of y'all watched the video and liked it. But yeah, I think this is like towards the end of the video, man. This is where we gotta separate and say our goodbyes. I missed you guys. It was glad to see you guys, to talk to you guys or whatever. Man, I missed y'all. Live, love, black, live, lose, learn. You got to lose it, work, and win. Always remember that. Lady George Monty and the Royals family, we out. God bless. See you in our next upload.